G'day guys, welcome back to Killing Floor 2. We're just going to jump in and we're doing our second of the new content sort of battle. So we're just going to play Catacombs this time. So obviously there's some new maps put in. We've already done Evacuation Point and this time we're going to jump in and do Catacombs. Now there's new weapons and stuff. We're just going to play this one on normal as well, just to learn a little bit about the map because I haven't even seen this at all yet. And we'll just put it on... We'll just do medium, because we've looked at a lot of the new weapons and we know what we like. So let's just jump in and do this instead. And we're playing offline with this game as well, so just have a bit of a look around in that. Next time we'll do some multiplayers. If this ever loads. Good. Ready up. So I'm just playing to support still, just because I want the extra carrying capacity. Wow, this is awesome. Kind of reminds me of the manor a little bit, but not really. Can I go this way? Yep. Okay. It doesn't take long to learn the maps, but it does take a little while.
Gotta be sure.
You're dead. Don't know if we can jump down that or not.
Holy shit! 12 gauge greatness right here.
Some nice tasty sewage. This is cool. Dead end? Dead ends are never good in this game.
A solid start, but many Zeds remain.
It wasn't a dead end. Just need to find the door. Shit. Tried to get my melee weapon out. There we go.
I'm on fire!
No, you're not, you're a dick. Cool map. Gotta keep an eye out for doors though. You're dead. There is a ladder there.
When you're done, you can't go I can that, reopen though. The traitor pod.
Only one left. It's ironic. There's zombies and
come
mummies.
See me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
That's kind of creepy. Fire extinguisher. Hey, they explode! Bloody awesome. I hate games where fire extinguishers don't explode when you shoot them. Okay, so this is really cool and creepy.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Let's just grab our... That was a double barrel. Grab some ammo for it. We'll find some more along the way. It sort of reminds me of Halo. When you're inside whatever that thing was. They didn't have ships in it though. Okay. Haven't really found a good defensive position yet.
Must close the pod very soon.
Let's go upstairs. It's going to take a while to learn this map. Obviously we've been here. Oh, that's the sewage. Okay, what happens if we go down here? There's a lot of catacombs.
Time's almost up. Wait.
Haven't we been through here? Yeah, I just came up through this. Oh, let's go back down here. Which way did we come?
Time's up.
Let's go this way.
Go kill some Zeds.
Can't jump down there, I don't think. That wouldn't be bad. There's a bridge there. Now, I haven't been here, that's for sure. Fire extinguisher.
Ammo drop over here.
Some ammo.
You're 1-2 from both barrels. Look sharp, people!
Start.
Frame rate's not loving this.
Job. Ali.
Are you just appearing out of nowhere? Okay, we're making progress. We're getting somewhere.
You
nearly cleared this batch out.
Four to go.
Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon. That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Where's the trader? Over here? This looks like a good sort of defensive spot. We haven't really checked that out yet, so I want to go back there and have a look.
I found ammo.
Don't think we've been through this bit either.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
How much we got? Only 500. You know what? Just fill both of them and we'll be fine. Okay, that's not bad either. There's some stairs there. Let's go back and check up at the top again.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Can we go up the ladder?
Ammo drop over here.
Grab that. Just for the grenades. Yeah, this... don't think they'll come... they might come through there.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
But this seems like a really good defensive spot. Mainly it's because it's light as well, and you can see a lot what's going on.
Pod's closed. Go make a difference.
Some munitions there. I heard you.
Quite a crowd coming in! One-two from both barrels.
A solid start, but many Zeds remain.
Let's go around here. Nice and bright. Okay, takes you back out to here. It's a dead end. Miss me, dick. Look ahead.
Double barrel carnage.
Right. We're kind of just running in circles now. It's over this side.
Watch it!
You lost your arm.
Gotta be sure.
Stop. When you're done, I can reopen the trader pod.
Invisible dude.
Glad to see you made it through.
Go check down there in a second. I'll just get to the trader first. What are we up to? Wave 3? Go.
Glad you made it back.
Back to the sewerage.
Don't bleed on anything.
What are you going to grab this time? Let's get rid of the double barrel. And... I don't know, was there another really good gun? The scar's always good, but we don't have enough to buy that. This thing's not bad. It's pretty entertaining. Let's grab that. Oh shit, I sold my double barrel. We better actually get a good gun.
More Zeds on the way.
Grab the M4.
Start to wrap things up, as they say.
This got upgraded as well, apparently. So it knocks them down a lot more and makes them stumble. And it can make a flesh pound stumble as well, apparently. Where were we going? This looks fun. Let's go down.
Time's almost up. Viet!
We'll just keep heading down. That's obviously where that path leads to. So it connects to this.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Then... oh, we can go further down. This isn't a bad defensive spot either. Especially if you had some people standing up there. I haven't worked out how to quite get to that yet. Okay. Maybe over here? Does this go left? Aha! It does.
Sweet. Slick bit of kit, this.
Hopefully they made this more powerful too. It was a bit underpowered for the price of it. This isn't a bad spot to be either.
Start. Now finish the job. Ali.
Still a bit underpowered, this thing.
Gotta be sure.
Got really good firing rate, I'll give it that. I think it actually fires quicker than the AA-12.
Weapon here, people. Keep it going. It's decoyed.
Finish the last last one's off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
If I have to go.
Look sharp, people! Gotta be sure. Gosh.
Oops. One to go.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nice.
Haven't been through here yet. Hey, this is new. Ooh, that's pretty cool.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
That's definitely gonna take a while to learn. Okay, so sell. Is that enough? Yes. AA-12, buy. Sell this. Buy the ammo. I'll go and find some more ammo along the way. That's actually a dead end, is it? Oh no. Was that an ammo box? No. I like that there's no dead ends in this game. Really. Otherwise you would be screwed.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Back to inside Halo. Oh. That's pretty cool. Good little defensive wall. Here we go, ammo.
Hey, there's
last chance. Let's go back to power down the pod.
We can make our stand. And if we jump off, we'll be fine.
Pod's closed.
Better heal ourselves a little bit too.
Make a difference.
This'll be a lot of fun in multiplayer. So looking forward to trying out these new weapons and seeing what everyone else does too.
Good night, V.
I've got increased shotgun penetration as well. So we can go through a whole pile of them.
Incoming flashbang!
He didn't last very long.
Hello.
I like the shadows.
Come on, fire!
When they walked past it, it put a shadow. Watch.
Look out! Keep it going!
There.
Nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
Free to go. Shitty
snowball. Perfect. Is open again.
All right,
let's
we have
get
to.
You restocked.
Daniel. Wave 5 out of 7. I haven't found a really good spot for an RPG shot yet. There's some ammo there. We should be alright.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Yeah, so I don't know if RPG would be really useful this time. Grenade launcher? Well, no. Incendiary trench gun? No. Do you want to try C4 again? Let's try that again. It's quite expensive. Just fill up the AA-12. All we
We're
need
almost
is
out of time.
Shut up.
Make your choices.
Stop talking.
Drop over here.
All we need is the actual AA-12. I'm gonna go back to that spot. That was pretty cool. I don't know how to get there though.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Then shut it. I think I've just done a circle. Oh, hang on.
Break time's over. Get back to work.
How good am I? I found it
without
even looking.
More Zeds inbound.
So we'll throw some C4 here. Both of them.
Stay down, you bastard.
I'll wait for the flesh pound to show up and then we'll.
It's got some kind of cloaking tech.
Jump off and blow it up. I'm glad you can't blow those things up with bullets either.
A solid start, but many Zeds remain.
Tear them a new one. Get me with the trigger finger.
I can reopen the trader pod.
Ooh, what happened to my explosives?
Shut her up!
Shit, they're not there. I think the fucking sludge thing deactivated them or something. That was a bit of a waste. Oh, hang on. We might got another one.
Glad to see you made it home. Make for the pod and gear up.
Okay, so I've got enough to get the RPG. If we used it in the same spot, as we jump back, we could fire up. I don't know, I just
ammo
like
drop
it.
Over here.
It's different, it's cool.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
So sell the C4. Yeah, I mean the microwave gun, it's pretty average. And this guy's the only guy who could really use the use the RPG. So obviously everyone can buy it, but we can have the RPG and the shotgun. Which makes it really useful. Unless they've given supply to the demolitions guy. Which I don't know because I haven't really looked at that yet. But at least we can carry the shotgun and the RPG. Seems pretty cool.
Time's almost seems up. Like Viet.
I'm just going to keep playing this guy, I think. The support. Where am I going? I'm following that line for no reason. I'm trying to find that thing.
Time's up. Yeah. Go kill some Zeds.
Just follow the blue. There it is over there. This is our last wave as well.
Look, some body armor. Oh,
thank you. So there's a round hidden, isn't there? Yeah.
I can still see them.
You've dented their numbers, but there are plenty
shit,
left.
Invisible bitch. That's a shit.
Look sharp, people. Careful! Screen is up!
I can't hear!
Batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
Haha. It's funny how their bits go flying.
Spend wisely. You've got a real fight ahead.
Right next to the trader too. So autofill. I don't think the RPG works well against the boss, to be honest, so we're going to get rid of it. We're going to grab, what are we going to do? Obviously the scar's pretty good, it's probably got the most damage, doesn't it? Yeah, it's pretty good. So that's 6, so we've got next 4 we can still carry. I think it's C4. Let's try that, autofill. And I have no idea where we're going to hold him.
Nice weapon.
Wouldn't mind
here.
Going back to that.
There's Zeds on the scope. Must close
entrance
the pod
place
very
that
soon.
We found. I just don't know where it is. Yeah. Oh. That's it? Yeah. So you can just run around and do circles. I think.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Yeah, we can sort of do circles. They're big circles, but can definitely do them.
Pod's closed. Go make a difference.
Better heal ourselves a little bit.
Oh, good stuff, that.
You have been killing my test subjects.
Shut up.
That is annoying. You will die now.
Okay. So we're getting with a round of AA-12 to start with.
Let me test my new nerve gas.
Can't see it!
Ready to die!
He gets a shield through the dick. And you better just let him catch you, I think, as well. It's the only way you can seem to get rid of this stupid shield.
Run far. Shit. Some more you are down like me.
What's it, big boss?
Alright, let's try some C4. Piss off. And you. Go away. Trying to set up a little trap.
Stay frosty, this one means business. I'm done.
Submit to me.
Stay down.
Piss off with your shield, you dick.
That's the next phase on you, scum.
Whoa!
Kinda worked.
I just need one healthy meat sack.
Okay, grenade in our feet. Oh shit. That hurt. Kill ourselves.
Time to die. Dive.
Keep running. Okay, so explosive here. Shot this guy. Whoops. Bit early. What am I doing? Okay. He's got his shield up? No. Alright, let's hit him. Now it's up.
Stay frosty, this one means
business. I just need one healthy meat sack.
So he's gonna catch us again. Let's let him catch us.
Oh,
he's not. He's gonna throw grenades. There we go. He's gonna die in a second.
You find out what they get!
God, we use these 14 rounds. Trying to gas us. Where'd he go?
Whoa! Gory blows!
Just tell.
Alright. Oh, look at one more C4 thing.
Stay frosty, this one means.
Why didn't that blow?
Time for a new experiment. Let's try gas!
Oh. So that's catacombs. They're pretty interesting. It's not as open as some of the other maps, which is pretty cool. There's not a lot of really good... There are some good defensive spots, but I don't know. We'll just see how it all plays out. But that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching. Obviously, there's all this stuff at the end still. We're going to jump in and try and play some multiplayers now and see... just what everyone else is doing with all these new weapons, what everyone likes, and did got a lot of headshots then. Anyway, we don't need to see. It's good enough. Anyway, I'll catch you next time, guys.